So I'm Jonti, and I'm a Vice Chancellor's Research Fellow at the moment up at the University of Southern Queensland. I started my interest in astronomy when I was about knee-high, when I was 5 years old. So I followed that through. I joined my local astronomical society at about the age of eight, which is something I'd encourage anybody who has any interest in astronomy whatsoever to do. I went on from being purely an amateur to study my undergraduate degree at the University of Durham in 1996, and I did a physics and astronomy degree for 4 years, which gave me a master's. I then did a PhD, a Doctor of Philosophy DPhil, at the University of Oxford for 3 years, looking at small bodies in the solar system, looking at specifically a group of small objects in the outer solar system called the centaurs, which we are pretty certain are the parents of objects we call the Jupiter family comets. So that was my PhD. I then moved to Switzerland for 3 years to work as a postdoctoral research fellow at the University of Bern, working with people who were looking for planets around other stars. Then moved back to the UK and spent 3 years at the Open University, where I mainly looked at astrobiological research, looking at whether the planet Jupiter actually protects us from impacts, as had long been believed, or whether the situation is more complicated than that. I then had a year teaching back at the University of Durham, where I was an undergraduate, before moving out to UNSW to work as part of the Anglo-Australian Planet Search Programme. Had 3.5 years here at UNSW before moving up to USQ in March 2014, where I'll be continuing my work on exoplanets and also looking into topics in astrobiology, solar system astronomy, and anything else that takes my fancy.